Think about two simple practical products, a watch and a soda. Branded, in consumers' minds, they represent so much more. How consumers think about products can make or break how brands succeed in an already crowded marketplace. The most popular way for marketers to understand how consumers view a product category is called perceptual mapping. This here is Sally, who is a marketing executive at a cruise line called Ocean Blue. Ocean Blue has been around for several decades, but most recently, several other cruise lines have entered the market and have captured significant market share. Sally is determined to recapture lost market share and attract customers, but is not completely sure how to best go about doing it. She doesn't want to decrease price as competitors would just follow her, and Blue Ocean doesn't have funds for new cruise liners, that's out of the question. However, she can focus on strengthening her brand and creating a differentiated service that meets a unique need in the marketplace. But first, she needs information. Sally, as a first step, lists several potential characteristics in the category, adjectives customers may think about when thinking of a cruise line. Then she conducts a survey with hundreds of potential customers, asking them whether Blue Ocean is perceived as any of these statements. And she also asks them to rate the competitors as well. With 10 statements and 5 brands, each respondent answered 50 questions. And if she had a sample of 500 people, that is 25,000 data points that Sally can now analyze. That is certainly a lot of information, and Sally neither has the patience nor the time to review every one of the responses. Even the most curious marketers would struggle to stay awake. She needs a technique that quickly allows her to see relevant information. When she starts to explore the data, she notices interesting patterns. People who rated a brand high on professionalism also tended to rate responsible high. Same with young and fun. She's starting to wonder, are the statements professional and responsible basically the same concept in the customers' minds? Do young and fun go together when customers think about a cruise line? There's a statistical technique called principal component analysis, which answers this exact question. Principal component analysis looks for common patterns in how customers answer the questions and reduces the large amount of data into key dimensions. What is a dimension, you may wonder? A dimension is an underlying pattern or common variation across variables. Remember, professional and responsible tended to receive similar answers from respondents, or in research lingo, they shared a common variance. This shared variance is one dimension of the data. These shared variances or dimensions are the backbone of perceptual mapping because they allow us to chart the variables and brands relative to the dimensions and one another in a two-dimensional map. Charting or mapping the statements and brands against the first two dimensions would look something like this, where the arrows represent the 10 statements and the circles are the brand. The coordinates for the arrow endpoints and circles are the result of the principal component analysis. Statements that are close to the brands are more characteristic or representative of that particular brand in the customer's minds, keeping in mind the two dimensions the data was mapped on. As an example, the map indicates customers think about the Mermaid brand as fun and appealing to young people. Fantastic Lines occupies a rather similar space as Mermaid, also considered young, but a bit more adventurous. Crystal Lines is perceived to be responsible, professional, quite similar to Hampton Star, that is professional, but also thought of as safe. But where is Ocean Blue? Ocean Blue is here in the middle. To Sally's disappointment, it's quite undifferentiated. No adjective is clearly associated with it. Sally noticed, however, that there's a clear opportunity to occupy a space no one else claims, which will differentiate Ocean Blue, to target families. Perceptual maps are a great way for marketers to learn not only what customers think about their brands, but also how they fit into the entire category and to clearly see opportunities to differentiate the brand. The research yielded critical insights to Sally, which allowed Ocean Blue to take bold targeting steps, and the results became very obvious over the next several months as they began to differentiate their brand and reclaim market share.